Two grieving mothers have made a heartbreaking plea for witnesses to domestic violence to speak up and for men spiralling out of control to seek help. One has lost her daughter. The other is the mother of the man alleged to have killed her. Hayley Connell reports.
They are mothers without their children, grandmothers to two toddlers who no longer have a mum and dad, and they spoke as one.
Domestic violence is... It affects everybody. Whether anybody wants to be involved or not, it affects everybody.
25-year-old Lana Towers died in front of her 2 and 4-year-olds in the early hours of last Friday morning. Her former partner, Michael McDonald, arrested at the scene and charged with murder. With her arms wrapped around his mother, Lana's mother said Michael is a beautiful man without alcohol.
This to happen. No one does.
The two women joined a memorial on the Aldinga foreshore, metres from where Lana died, organised by people who never knew her but know the damage caused by domestic violence.
1 in 5 women have experienced violence from their partner in the community. That is a lot of women and a lot of children.
Joanne Betts says her daughter would have tried to solve any problems on her own, and no one intervened to help Michael well enough.
If you hear something, do something, you know? If you know something, do something. And she won't die in vain.
That message echoed by the men at the service who said silence is the real killer.
If you're struggling to control your emotions and struggling to control your actions, then probably go and see someone. Get some help.
These poor people with their broken minds don't think they need help. So it should be taken out of their hands.
Hayley Connell, 10 News.
And links to both the Southern Domestic Violence Service and the White Ribbon Organisation for Men can be found on our Facebook page, 10 News Adelaide.